AdMob publishers are growing their revenue with interstitial ads. We're here to provide some best practices to keep your users happy and comply with Google policies. Interstitials are full-screen ads that appear at natural app transition points. They're best suited for apps with linear user experiences. In other words, there should be clear starting and stopping points in the app. If this doesn't sound like your app, consider avoiding interstitial ads and trying a different format, such as banner ads. It's all about the flow of user engagement within your mobile app. Two questions to always consider when implementing interstitials. What is the user's current engagement with the app? And is this the right time for an interstitial? If the user is meant to perform an action or is heavily interacting with the app, then you should avoid using interstitials. We'll begin with what to avoid. Avoid implementing the ad after app load, during gameplay, or high touchscreen interaction, after back buttons, or when exiting the app. Avoid overwhelming users with interstitials, such as inserting them after every action or every few seconds. Avoid confusing users with app content that looks too similar to ad elements. All of these implementations can lead to accidental clicks and poor user experiences. If accidental clicks occur, we'll often refund advertisers and debit developers for those invalid clicks or disable ads until the issue is fixed. Now for best practices. For a gaming app, a good time for an ad is after a level's complete and before the continue screen. For a non-gaming app, consider inserting an interstitial after a number of screens or actions taken. If using a time interval, allow enough time in between ads. Always use the Google-provided AdMob code for your ads. Ads should be easy for the user to differentiate from the app's content and navigational elements. Developers who follow these best practices often see excellent results. Check out the other videos in this series for more about how to grow your revenue with AdMob.